Yes, sir, it came in handy.
Are you hurt, Flight?
No, I'm all right, thanks to you. That gong.
We've got to stop it.
It's our only chance to save Dale. Come on!
Not the sacred gong sound the final note which completes the marriage ceremony. The great god Tao is displeased.
Destroyed our great god Tao.
Cowards, did you not hear my father's command?
They're fleeing into the passage that leads to the underground river. Prepare to operate the water trap.
But that will deliver them to Kayla, king of the shark men.
Well?
The Earthman Gordon must not be killed. He is mine.
Obey my order. You've ordered their death? No, Dr. Zarkov. Death will not come to them so easily.
Appease Tao.
The Princess Aura has followed the others into the river tunnel.
Return to your controls at once. Notify Kayla of the shark men to make prisoners of them all, my daughter included, if they live to reach his palace.
Steady, Dale.
What are they?
I don't know, but they're headed this way. Look out!
Thank you.
happened to the others?
Why do you want to know?
Because I can save them. Tell me.
Well, they went that way.
Men have taken them prisoners. I can get into Cato's palace if you'll help me.
I'll do anything to help my friend. Where are you taking us?
To Kayla, king of the shark men. Open the water valve. Head straight for King Kayla's palace.
You know, I'm going to learn how to operate one of these things. Might come in handy. Octosak.
Make it. Bring the helmets.
What are these for?
If anything happens to the hydrocycle, there's enough oxygen in the helmets to take us to the surface.
What can happen?
If that octosak sees us, plenty will happen.
Thank you.
Now's our chance.
That shark will keep him busy. Full speed ahead.
Intelligence, Ming the Merciless, ruler of the universe, has ordered that you, Dale Arden, be returned to him.
For what reason?
One does not question the orders of Ming. They are obeyed.
Yes. Obeyed by you and other puppets.
I am King Kayla.
You, who call yourself a king, are a coward.
Coward? I can crush the life out of you with my hands.
If I could be killed by a weakling like you, I should welcome death.
And prepare yourself. I said I could kill him, and I will.
Your hands aren't strong enough, Kayla.
The daggers. To ever defeat me in physical combat. I salute you. Take them to their separate quarters. See that they are both released in the morning.
Thank you, Kayla. Don't worry, Dale. Everything's all right.
Taken the Earth people prisoners, as you commanded.
My daughter also is fleeing towards your country. Watch for her and send her back.
I will return the Earth Girl to you as you commanded. Flash Gordon will not trouble you again.
What are you doing to Flash?
Look.
Strength against Kayla.